So I'm going to tell y'all something about coronavirus that I don't like about school buses. So I found out the other day that if a child on your bus has coronavirus, they are not legally allowed to tell you which child it is due to HIPAA laws. Now, if you guys don't know what HIPAA laws, it's privacy amongst medical something. I don't know how it works, but if I have a child on my school bus that has coronavirus, as the bus driver, I think I'm obligated to know which child has coronavirus. I want to know if they were sitting behind me, over here, back there. I want to know. But legally, by law, they can't tell you. Do y'all see the hypocrisy in this? Do y'all see how twisted this is? They want all of us to be safe, yet they don't want to tell us things that will keep us safe. This is another reason why I say the school bus driver gets screwed. They don't care about us.